on over to Galt, where the Warriors hosted the Colfax Falcons. If you're a Galt fan, just look away. We'll pick this up in the third quarter. Falcons already up 30-7, but Sammy Lombard doesn't think that's enough. He catches the pass across the middle. And just like teenagers running home on a Friday night to make curfew, Sammy running this all the way to the house. This one was all Colfax. They fly away with the 44-13 victory.